Kentucky's execution protocol is still in effect. 424 before 1976, 3 after 1976. Choice of execution: lethal injection for sentences on or after March 3, 1998. Electrocution or lethal injection for sentences before 1998. Marco Allen Chapman was last executed on November 28, 2008.